Hello, everybody. I'm going to try to set up a little bit of racing here. Just posted the link to the Insta, so people should be joining soon. What does this look like right now? Hey, 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 what up? Let me know how the audio is if you're watching this. People have started to join, and I'm just gonna monitor this live stream right now. This should be fun. Live. Oh, it's live right now? Unlisted. Public. Wait. Hey, I don't know if this is streaming or not, but I'm gonna race people right away. If this is streaming, I can't tell. Oh, I think it's streaming. No, it's streaming. My bad. Maybe. All right, waiting for some people to join. Are you streaming? I'm trying to stream. I message everyone in the GT Sport group. Good work. I wouldn't say it's good. Definitely different than streamer from the PlayStation. How's my audio quality? It's hard to read that stuff. What up, Mark? How's the audio quality? Mixing up racing and my voice. Should I turn down the racing of my voice? I should post the room code so that people can show up if they want in the description. I mean, show it earlier if you want. Let's check. Like, it's quiet. How's that? Davis, is the mic better now? Turn down the racing. Okay, how's that? Is that better? Seeing how many people, it's sessions here right now. I sent a link out on the group. Maybe I should send it to the actual TSB Sim Racing page. Maybe it just takes a second for everyone to, you know, get on. It's just a test for me. Turn on sleeper mode on the game's audio. What does that mean? Oh, game audio is too loud. Don't worry, people are joining. It'll be good soon. that better? Holidays ahead. Bro, we had Thanksgiving like a month ago. Come on. Start this soon. I just want to make sure everything works. People are showing up or not. I just want to make sure it works. Play it back later. Oh, Ovechkin's here. Here we go. Don't worry, guys. I'll start racing soon. It's just that I'm organizing it, too, so it, like, takes a second. I'm posting it to the TSB Sim Racing group. I'll start this soon, though. Don't worry. Do you like the force feedback? Yes, I do like the force feedback on this particular wheel. I gotta move my laptop more in front so that it's better. Now I can read stuff. Hopefully I don't bump into it. What's up, Aaron? I got it working. Turns out I had my mic settings and privacy off in my Windows. I got my hickory sticks and finishing off. Yeah, let's watch sessions for a minute. It's a guy with a BRZ. It's not gonna end well. I can answer some questions while we wait. We have five. Five might be good. The one guy's not in yet. The one guy's got a BRZ, so. Oh, someone just joined. All right. And viewers on this live stream. Audio levels feel low on my stream right now. One guy was giving me a hard time about my levels of my racing, but maybe that's why. We will see. Test. I'm gonna see how my YouTube monitoring thing is. The live control room on YouTube. How are you guys doing? Windows, that is frustrating. Yeah, I hate Windows. It's the worst. Okay, a couple more people joining. That's good. Who can send messages? subscribers only. Yes. Analytics. Live control room. Did it show my audio levels in the live control room? What? No 350Z. I haven't bothered to figure out what a good 350Z setup is yet. I'll do that eventually. Oh, I've been live for 10 minutes and still no racing. Good thing I'm not a live streamer. Well, we're almost got enough people though. Yo, I don't do PC gaming. I only do console gaming. hate PC gaming. Okay. I guess we'll just do a quick lap race and see how it is. I got ketchup on and hard boost. Maybe I should write that to everyone playing. Oh no, there's a guy in like a wrong Miata. Oh, how do I type with this? Boost strong. Use a keyboard on remote play device. Ah, dang it. Sorry guys, I'm trying to connect through like remote play and it's just a total nightmare. I can't even type. Sorry guys, I'm trying to do this with I can't even get out of this. How do I get back? Guys, I'm really bad at live streaming, sorry. Oh, yo, we got a Jesus nut in the chat. You know what that means. You know what that means. How do I go to monitor? And hide user. Hey, all right. I'm gonna start a little race. I'll let you know about the settings. But let's see how it works with this audio. Let's see if I can go off the chat. All right, we got a guy in a Civic. It's not gonna end up well for you, buddy. Miata. Back of the pack. I'm trying to fix that camera. My bad. Maybe I'll put this up here. How are the audio levels, everyone? I can only check on the straightaways. Kind of a straightaway. Hopefully more people join. Okay. It's it's kind of cheating because it's got ketchup on and a whole bunch of boost. But if there was 14 people playing, at least everyone, we'd be playing the whole time and have fun. And that's all that really matters, I think. Also, I gotta make sure this whole setup works. Probably drive everything up 6 decibels. My mic says it's already redlining. But I don't know about the what's it called? The other one here. I can try. Desktop up a bit. Oh no! Oh, my bad. How's the audio or the video quality? Is it smooth? All right, how many, those guys are back there, but they'll be up in no time. Yeah, I don't know how actual streamers like read chats while playing without having it like right on the screen in front of them. Like, I'd have to set up my iPhone, like, right here. That's so hard. Oh, if I could pass him here on the right, should I pass him the bus stop? Pass him the bus stop. Oh, oh no. Oh, that was sick. Stayed, oh, he's going to the right. Okay. Yes. One more lap. Or two more laps. Good race, and it's gonna come down to the last like few turns anyways, just because the catch up, so it doesn't really matter. I think without catch up it'd be fine, but catch up would be good for so many people if it was 14. It would suck to be at the back of the pack. Where should I put my camera? Should I put it lower? Block my radar. Then you kinda don't know if there's a guy next to me. That's what I'm kinda going off of. But if I put it here, oops. If I put it like here. Then like you kinda can't see to my right, but does it really matter? Oh no, cars everywhere. What's the best place for that camera to be? I can make it smaller. Maybe top middle. Should be playing Forza Horizon 5. I don't have Xbox, so can't play. I don't like PC gaming. Oh, I think that was the perfect line through there. Yeah. Yeah, one more lap. What if I put it right here? Is that too crazy to spot? Good night. Guys, I don't know if I'll be able to catch up. Not that anyone's watching anyway. Ah, catch up. Oh, that was a good pass. Who saw that? Oh, now I'm back. And forth. Okay, pass one. There we go. Okay, if I can stay on the inside, I pretty much... I guess that's kind of bad, though. You kind of need someone else in front so you can steal their draft. Defensive, defensive. Ah, I won. I'm a streamer. I'm a streamer. That was a pure streamer move right there. Winning on a stream. Yo, why aren't my friends on here playing too? Got one guy, come on. Almost done my hickory sticks. Don't worry, team. Audio needs more love, yeah. I'll get there. Yeah, let me check my Atom. Yeah. Okay. Next race is going to be... you know him as the Tubes. Tacubes. Tacuba. Laps 5. Okay, let's do practice race qualifying. Grid order, slowest first, slipstream, strong, boost, none. So you want to qualify first, but then you want to also win. 7 laps. Thanks for the EcoBVid, buy one after thing. Hey, did we celebrate Thanksgiving? We celebrated Canadian Thanksgiving. Everyone get in here and we're gonna qualify. There is time. Aaron, you're gonna help me out with my live streaming for opening packs of cards. We got this. We need more people racing. I'm gonna do a live stream on Insta. Yo, Yo, what's up? Yo, what's up, guys? I'm racing people on YouTube at Yuri Tershin on Gran Turismo. We got a couple spots left if you want to come play. And I've got the stream set up pretty good. And it should be no lag. Like, I got a camera. I got lights everywhere. I got this thing that I'm not using. So go to YouTube Yuri Tershin and watch me race some people. It's gonna be good. I'm gonna start the qualifying in 4 minutes. 4 minutes. I'll put the link to the stream in my story. Guys, 4 minutes. 4 minutes, and I'll win. I swear I'll win. In 4 minutes, we start the race. Oh, more people are coming. Guys, I'm racing. Live stream, we're starting in 4 minutes on YouTube Yuri Tershin. And we're gonna qualify, reverse qualifying, so whoever qualifies last, whoever's fastest starts at the back, and you're supposed to start at the back. The further at the back, the better. Don't lie. But what, winning? Come on, Cody. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna go back to playing. Later, guys. Ugh. Yuri the Thief. Ovechkin. Sorry, man. Oh, hello, Sir Halfpipe. Syrup on the mashed potatoes. Yeah, pretty much. It's all the same. It's all the same. I don't know why our date's actually different. I never asked. I don't know who there was to ask. To ask your member of parliament or something? I don't know. Oh, we got more people joining. Here we go. Here we go. Maybe I should put the code in my story. Oh. Tacuba. Tacuba. Come on, guys. Join in. Oh, yeah. It's subscribers only video chat on YouTube, so. Gotta subscribe. In there, Kevin Malone, I remember him from before. Enter. Oh man, we're almost at 10. We're with 10, we're almost at 14. Should we wait for 14? You guys want to see a nice big full race? The IG Live sent you here. All right, Kevin Malone is in. We are going to enter the course and start qualifying. Start qualifying. Here we go. All right, so we're not gonna leave the pits yet because we need to get some draft to start at the back. And now we're gonna go. Warm-up lap, no big deal. A little power to the rear. And I'll let those guys get in front so I can catch their draft in the back. It's like Formula One. Everyone's just taking it easy, you know, just trying to make sure we got enough people to draft off of when it starts. What's up, subscriber? Tires warm. warmed up. Let's go. Oh no, is this guy playing me? Fast lap. There we go. Fastest lap. Oh, friggin' Ovechkin. Now one guy's draft to catch and that's it. How's my frames per second? How's your frames per second? Might be good if I can get this guy's draft on this ball straight. Am I too far back? Qualifying time is okay. Oh my god, I'm starting fourth, not even at first, not even at the very back. It's embarrassing. Yeah, I got more Google Pucks I can set up. Acura TLX Type S. As long as your dad doesn't mind not shifting gears, it's a cool car. For sure. Looks good. I don't like the infotainment though. Mustang GT review. Didn't we do like four of those already? Oh my god, I'm fifth. Kind of embarrassing. Keep up chat while gaming. Yeah, yeah, that's the one good thing about doing car reviews. Learn how to talk while driving. Ah, sixth! Wow, I blew it. I went out too early in qualifying. Couldn't put down a good time. Quite embarrassing. Damn. Now the real challenge is the race. Oh, like the blonde, I don't know. Just want to dye my hair, haven't done it in a while. Start far enough back, which is kind of the reason you pass the people early who aren't the fastest, but then the guys at the back are going to come for me in a lap or two, which evens it out and makes it really fun. More on the inside so you don't get taken out. Mid-race Pfizer test. Yeah, sure. I got my eye on people dive bombing the whole time. It's a pretty good pack of Miatas behind me. What's up, everybody? If I win this race, well, if you're in chat, you're already subscribed. Yes, subscribe. Oh no. Bad line, but I didn't get rammed, so that's all that matters. Dave Stewart, that guy was fast and qualifying. If he passes me, then we're gonna have a good, he's gonna pass me right now. And staying in front. He's gonna go, I'll go inside. Protect my lead. Oh, he got tight there. I'm breaking hard and inside. Gotta fight him off. All right, I'm gonna go inside again. Last thing you wanna do is get pushed out into that wall. He's gonna have my draft, he's gonna get me. Yeah, all that driving at TMP. Ah, now he's got the inside. All right, let's see if I can. Son of a gun. I don't even know how I'm gonna pass this guy. I'm gonna have to do like a, oh no, the dirt. I have to do a dirty pass to get around him probably. Or hopefully I get enough draft. Well, it's set to strong. Where's Ovechkin and those guys? How have they not cut off yet? Maybe they got spun in that first lap. It's fine for mine. Yeah, turn up the volume. But I did hear that the audio is low. I just don't want it to be distorted. I'll try to turn up the volume between this race and the next race. This is too intense to change now. Alright, I'm gonna go inside on him. Ah, right on him. Alright. I'm also hearing the sound. Here, I'll turn up my mic a bit. Okay, I can't. Too risky. Sorry guys. Final lap, alright. How am I gonna pass this guy? Yes! That was a good pass. I don't care what anyone says. Oh, I think I went too deep here. No, I held him off. Yes, VTEC is here. Alright, now I just need to do... stay inside. Alright, I'm gonna stay inside. It's the only way to defend against this guy. Woo! 2 for 2! Here we go. Alright, I'll turn up my mic a bit. How's that? Testing. Yo. Oof. Mostly hearing the tire sound. Alright, turn that down a bit. Guys, I won 2 races. Not gonna say I'm the best. You know, reverse grid didn't start at the very back. I think that's a pretty good attempt. All right. I'm gonna tell my friends to come watch my stream and tell them I'm crushing people. Winner. All right, where do you guys wanna go next? We can do... Laguna Seca? Less laps though. Snack of choice? Oh, I already ate them all, but it was 4 laps. I think 4 laps is 5. 5 laps. It's kind of a long race. Overall, still quiet. I mean, it's redlining on Streamlabs. Like, I can crank my audio. Like, yo. Okay, let me check my Atom sound control. Testing. What if I turn my mic up? Testing. Okay, is that good? Do we like that? I feel like I'm redlining there now, but maybe not. Yeah, I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be right back.
Jeez, hell left.
Who'd have thought?
Streamlabs, interesting. I'm telling you, bro.
I should probably put my lav mic back on. I just need a shotgun mic. Or I can just dangle this right here. How's the quality, guys? Pit glitch. Oh, no. All right, hold on. Change event settings. How do I change boost week? Let me know if we're still in the pit glitch. Did that solve it? Yeah, it looks like cars are coming out. Yo, shout out Aiden for pointing that out. Great job. I'm gonna try to get some more people to come race. Good. All right, Aiden, I guess you're in here. I kind of forget everyone's names. Look, my username on PlayStation is my name, so shout out me. But it's hard when a lot of people aren't. Hello, viewers. Super GT here. Remember we did that video with him and it bombed? But that was fun. That guy's awesome. He has an M too. Yo, shout out Playseat, by the way. Could you use higher bitrate? I mean, I can probably increase the bitrate. Output stream. Nah, I can't, it's locked in. I only put 10,000 bitrate on CBR. Next time I'll try. Aaron, me and you, we're just gonna do a stream test. I could directly to YouTube, but I'm running different stuff, and I like having the Streamlabs where I could like move my face around and stuff like that. Streamlabs is too good. All right, we are gonna qualify right now. That's all we got. Here we go. Camera. 46%. Yeah, I'm not leaving the pits. Not leaving the pits anytime soon. Nice try, guys. I guess since I always organize the room, I'm always at the front of the pit lane, but 10K. What? It's on constant bit rate, not variable, so maybe that's part of it. Pardon me. Think you'll try any other games? No, I will not. Maybe Nintendo 64 and SNES and stuff. But not, all old games, no other new games though. Yo, Didn't Streamlabs get in some trouble recently? I like Streamlabs though. Oh, you guys still can't see my radar. My face is too low. And the time remaining in qualifying. Ah, there you go, okay. So I need to move my face at least above time remaining. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, sorry, Ovechkin. That's because I was adjusting my streaming setup. Why did I upshift? Missed the apex. Yeah, GT7's not gonna risk this. This is the best part of GT Sport. I mean, oh God. Nice base. All right, Ovechkin, next lap, me and you, we're gonna make up for all the mistakes I did this lap. Gonna go ghost mode. Come on, Ovechkin. Let's go. Let's hit a good lap time. Yeah, but the product on Streamlabs is good. Oh, that was pretty good. Little rip through the chicane, through the corkscrew. Good lap. What was my last lap? 133? Yeah. I feel good about that qualification. How was that, guys? How do you like the purple? You want me to change it? You can go so many colors. I'm gonna go white. Nice normal color screen. Wait, I can make this transparent, can't I? Properties, filters. Group. Properties. Can I make this transparent? Transform. You guys think I can win 3 races in a row on my own live stream? I don't. Let's try it. Alright, how many spots are we gonna make up on this first corner? Behind me. I guess everyone behind me is all the fast guys who are faster than me. So we're just gonna make our way through. I like that guy's livery. That's cool. I don't like that Bridgestone sticker though. Yes, we're set up with a Conti sticker. We're in business. No, don't spin. Ah, I should have stayed in fourth. Oh yeah, passed on the corkscrew. That's a gangster move on my, oh no. Should have shut my mouth. Well, now there's no way of me winning. Unfortunately. Now maybe we can make up some places. Wow, should have kept my mouth shut. Well, it's kind of fun screwing up sometimes because then you just see how many you can pass. But with a strong draft, like, it's not unrealistic to catch up, especially through the corkscrew. Like, a lot of people blow it. I'm not saying I'm perfect. A couple people went off. Yes, straight pipe sessions. All right, I'll give you a bump right in. Oh no, sessions. Stay in it. Yes. Nailed that turn. That was probably the best turn I've had through there ever in a Miata. I like how the Sessions is all black at the back. That's a pretty sick livery. Yeah, double pass. Let's go. Yo, what up? That green. CRX. Got him. Got him. Yeah. No brakes. No brakes. All gas, no brakes. Well, not all gas, but definitely no brakes. Yeah, good speed through there. Good speed through there. Who's there? Is that? All right, two more laps. Can I get it into fourth? How are my lines, guys? All my eight viewers. Such a good pass. Brakes. Ew, come on, Dave. No brakes. I'm gonna pass him here. Okay, maybe the next one. Damn, Dave is faster there. Damn. Oh, we might be able to catch the pack. All right. Bump draft. Oh, I got my spot back. No, I did not. Come on, Dave, we can catch these guys. Come on, Dave. No, keep it on the road. Come on, Dave. Come on, Dave. Don't, I didn't push you off, did I? No. I didn't downshift quick enough. Oh, that's fine, then I just go like flatter through here. Oh, that little bump. Guys, I tried. I let everyone down. Worst streamer to my 8 streams ever. Dave, nice guy. I would say overall, pretty successful so far. Stream-wise. All right, we should do Nürburgring and then call it. Getting kind of late. No worries, Dave Stewart. No worries. Change event settings. Let's go to, you know it, I know it, everybody knows it. Boost, strong, slip, sleep, stream, strong. Let's get this. Yo, what up, guys? Guys and gals, you cool cats and kittens. Okay, let's get everyone in and then we'll run this. What's up? You guys can ask me questions while I race. I'm like pretty good at talking. Not on the Nürburgring though. And the second everyone's in, I'm gonna start it. No practice. No practice. No practice. Hurry up, 4-4-4. What's up? Nothing. Nothing's up. Just tired. Not always. Guy's almost in. Baby's doing good. She's sleeping. So I get to play some racing games. 4-4-4-4, hurry up. You got 1 minute. I don't like to practice. I like to go in cold. Everyone else goes and practices. Right, 1 minute, 4-4-4-4. Use a front wheel drive Honda, never did. All right, enter please. It's my house. Our tables are broken. Forza Horizon looks cool. I don't have an Xbox. Oh no, my camera's gonna die. Saved it. Like I actually know the Nürburgring, and in real life I'd be kind of all right. I'd be able to get through it. All right, we're flat from now until like three corners from now. I don't get any draft or boost from these people. I'll lift, just to be safe. Oh, I don't think anyone here lifted. Ooh, boom! No! I mean, they did lift it. No, I don't like iRacing. I don't like let off. Stay in it. Yeah, way to hit the grass. Bunch of jokesters. Oh. No. 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 Well, I put on catch up, so. If you do get bumped like I think I just did, I'll have a chance of catching everyone. Nobody behind me. Oh no. Guys, I'm literally the worst streamer. Well, now I have to send it. Don't worry, guys. Ketchup is on. I'll catch him by the end. Does anybody know all the names of all these turns? They're in the zone. In the back of the zone. Okay, one down. It's crazy that this racetrack exists in real life. Like, I definitely need to come check it out. I can catch some people. Ah, my first super chat. Thank you. I'm touched. I'm sending it. Sending it super hard. That's my first ever super chat, real talk. Send it. I am sending. Yes, here's the rest of the pack, guys. I caught up because it's a cheater mode game with boost. But I never said I was good. I just like to play. Oh, are we at the thing I like? Carousel, 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 carousel. Yo. We're flying here through the Nürburgring. Ketchup is on, and so is strong draft, super soft tires and Miatas because we just want to have. Ooh! That guy's fine. Yeah, he's fine. Because we just want to have fun. I got my flying. Was that YouTuber corner? No. This is YouTuber corner. Paris, last to first. Come on, come on. I is that? Who's next to me? 4444? No. Carousel the second. I missed it. Whatever, that last straight's gonna decide everything anyways. Boost and draft, the insanity. Nothing mattered up until this point, and it still doesn't. We're gonna run out of gears real quick. Part. Pass. Oh, I've been first. At least I got the first for 1 second. Now the trick is to not hit the brakes. Oh my god, am I actually going to win on Nürburgring? No. Guys. Guys, I'm the best streamer of all time. Hands down. Months, keeping what? Anyways. Oh, someone else is talking about that. Whew. Guys, I killed it. I killed it. Three races I won. I'm gonna tell my buddies I won three races. I won three races. Hot. On fire. Okay, let's do another one. I'm feeling good. Oof. 11th to first in one lap. Yow. That was pretty fun. All right. Gardens. Gardens is good. Four laps of Gardens. Or Seaside. Let's go Seaside. Seaside's the best. Let's be real. Five laps of Seaside. Boost, none. And then let's do reverse grid and a qualifying. Make it six laps. Five laps. Six laps. This will be our ender. Oh. Whew. Maybe I could do five laps. Yo, someone type, there's no boost to everyone. Guys, I won that so hard. My first super chat. Take a photo of that. Memories. Dave Stewart, come on, enter. Night Raven, hurry up and join. And I gotta get to bed. I don't really have to. I gotta set my alarm. Do it now before I forget. Come on, Decent Hiccups and Night Raven, hurry up and join. Sorry guys, I can't just start races without people being in it. Wouldn't be fair. I mean, it'd be fair, I just want everyone to have fun. Last race was, Dave Stewart, you're here. Yeah, that was good, man, that was good. Don't worry about the Laguna Seca thing where we bumped. It was all fun. All right, Decent Hiccup. So there's no boost on this one, just a strong draft and reverse grid qualifying, obviously. I think I said it to reverse grid qualifying, right? Oh no, it isn't. Grid order, slowest first. Yeah, it's reverse grid qualifying. All right, Night Raven, you have 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Yuri, I used to play other games, now I have a kid. So just playing Gran Turismo Sport once a month. As good as I'm gonna get. Here we go, Night Raven. I'm gonna start last, I guarantee it. I'm gonna find a way to start so last. It's not even funny. I'll go on Insta, I'll tell people. Nah, you know what? People are probably annoyed with me on Insta. Okay, here we go. Last one to leave the pits. Yo, what up, Jarek Jeter? What's up, Yuri and everyone? Okay, this might be the last race of the night. I don't know. You know, take it easy on the first, on the outlap. Get a lot of cars in front of you so you can have a nice run at it. What's up, Yuri in chat? Hello, Sneaky Benny. How do you guys like my X-Men videos and action figure videos? Sorry if it's kind of annoying, but doing my hobbies. These are my creative outlet. Because the car videos are all the same. Oh, how did I go in there so hot? What the heck was that? What did we just do there? I guess we're taking a run at it. Let's go. Let's do this. Happy American Thanksgiving. Canadians are kind of just Americans as well. So it's all good. Ah, we screwed ourselves on this straight. What's going on? Did I change something? Why am I missing my braking points? This is like, I could do this track completely passed out. That doesn't make any sense. This is the best track, though. video game. I think Tsukuba would be the best track in real life. That track looks sick. Well, I got no one in front of me to catch. Or do I? Not on the straights where it counts. Okay, so qualifying, reverse grid. Oh, awful time. I swear I'm trying my best. I guess best I can do is give Sessions a good run at it. If I catch this guy, and give me a second. Pretty fast at this section here. Raptor's coming out of nowhere. That guy's gonna qualify fast as heck. Oh, no, that's kind of good on my part. Oh, Ovechkin, why'd you pull over, dude? I could have used your draft. You could have given me a slingshot, given me the toe. All right, if I can get a nice slingshot from this guy up the straight. I'll tell you guys, I'm trying. Oh! Not bad. Not bad. Get crumbs out of here, it's the last snacks I have on me. Good quality, good quality. Let's go. Second from the back. We can do this. Start at the front, you suck. That's the rules. You always want to start at the back, as far back as possible. Oh, you guys want to see Fade to Black? Check this out. Uh-oh. There, I'm back. Go, we got this. Ovechkin, you're on. You're in a nice bump. 4-4-4-4 has a cool livery, cool outlines. No rush, no rush. Get around a couple cars. Get around a few of these little slow boys. Let off, and one pass there. Let's go. Here's where it's tricky is if you cross too hard, someone's gonna come in with no brakes and just take everyone out. Okay. Nestle into fourth and really just get through it. We got 5 laps of this. My collection is crazy. Yeah, Marvel, dude, it's fun. And brakes. Oh, did I bump him into the dirt? No. Oh, it's my boy Sessions. Get behind him. Yeah, we got that line going. Dave Stewart. Got my eyes on that radar. Break at the shadow. He's running a bandit theme. No wonder I like it so much. That's awesome. Decent hiccup. Right or left? Left. Oh, he looks like a bandit right from the front, too. That is amazing. God, that is such a good livery. I wonder if these guys are crazy enough to pass through here. I think we've only had one successful pass through the bus stop ever. Brakes. Oh, yeah. I could have used a little more brakes there, I think. Stupid boost. That's how we play, dude. Keep it fun. None of this getting in the lead and never anyone catching you. Oh, he left the room. What a coward. But he cheated and probably reverse started by putting a slow lap down on purpose, and then he's mad about draft. That wasn't even boost. There's no boost. That's just draft. That guy just is a slow driver. Oh, who's on my inside? Ovechkin, how dare you? Oh, this is gonna end well for us. Dave Stewart. Should I go left or right? Leave a comment, guys. Left, all right. Yo, Reptar is killing it. Oh God. Barely made that. Oh, this radar. Who's behind me? Sessions? Ovechkin? Oh, Sessions is back. All right. I'm gonna take this up the inside. Did I leave enough room there? Not like enough room. It up. I mean, if I win this race, guys, I'm number one streamer of all time. Whoa, upshifted way too soon. What was I thinking? Oh. Hold on. You guys watching in the radar? In the bottom right? Watch this. Watch me cut this corner. No penalty. Now we're using extreme contact force for sure. Those guys are braking. I guess they got boost. They braked way too late. Look at my lead. Last lap. Did I push someone into the grass? Dave Stewart. Well, I can't hold these guys off for the whole lap, so someone's gonna pass me and then I'm gonna have to pass them at the end. I mean, the sooner they pass me, the sooner I can pass them back, but if I let them pass me later, then that gives me the last passing opportunity at the very end. Okay, so they're gonna pass me here. And then once they crash in the bus stop, well, am I going first into the bus stop then? Oh no! Too deep. Oh yo, I'm gonna win another race. Guys. Too good. It's not fair. Best race car driver in the world. That's what everyone's been saying. Dave Stewart's coming for me, but oh, I shifted too early. He might have me. Oh, I'm taking the inside. Oh, did he go into the dirt? These guys. Undeniably the best. I'm actually so good at this game. What time is it? I mean, we can do one more. Guys, clap in the chat, please, for me being so great at this one car and this one race. People are leaving. All right, you know what? Good night. Good game, everyone. Thanks for racing with me on the stream. I feel like that was a success. I had a good time. Don't forget to follow